think the Firehawks got rolling, huh? You know, I heard the Firehawk liquefies bandits and drinks them like fresh smoothies. But nah, I'm sure you're
Of course, if you're such a dumbass in the first place, you would...
Whoops. Almost spilled the secrets.
at me!
Huh?
for ya! Gotcha!
Thank you. help you kill many things. Goodbye, friend. If you cop anywhere else, I'll have you killed.
Oh! Presence everywhere. The bloodshots, those disgusting disgusting marauders who operate out of the old doll dam mounted raids on the gates of Sanctuary for weeks, until suddenly they stopped. I see scorch marks all around the Bloodshot camps. No human could stop the Bloodshot so completely, so violently, so beautifully. No one but a god could accomplish such a feat.
That is beautiful. There's pros and cons to each.
Exactly as she usually did, except this time he was on fire. His skin was black and crisp, his vocal cords cooked. As we circled around his smoking form, ready to divvy up his loot, he shrieked one word with his last ounce of breath. Firehawk!
Huh?
Let me explain something. Even if you do rescue Roland from this Firehawk guy, the Crimson Raiders ain't exactly long for this world. You know what? I think you deserve a little hint. My secret involves your pathetic resistance dying. And me laughing. A lot.
Thank you. gonna pick your couple!
Can't wait to cuddle with his corpse! Come, be my guardian!
This is it, the Firehawk's hideout. Be careful, friend. There are bound to be traps everywhere.
Tough decision.